Good afternoon, good morning, good evening, good whatever time of day, maybe for you, ladies and gentlemen. I'm the Layback Gamer, and we are back with some more Rimworld, our Ideology 1.3 update series. Yeah, the name's a bit of a mouthful, but, you know what, I'm just gonna stick with it. I'm gonna stick with that. So, I have very exciting news. Well, first off, well, let's start with this. The medieval mods, Vanilla Factions Expanded Medieval, has been updated, which I'm very happy to see. No civil for us, though. We're only going to go rough, so we'll increase that by a touch, spawn those in, and then savage. I believe that's all that. Oh, don't do anything for that. And secondly, this mod finally got updated, so finally we can see all of our stats. Oh, I'm so happy. So excited. So very happy at that. And I also think that enough mods have been updated to the point where I can start to work on creating a mod pack for a brand new series. It's not going to be direct the same as another series out there. It's going to be kind of, it's inspired off of it, but at the same time I'm adding my own mods, doing my own take, trying to make it all very compatible with each other, so yeah, I'm going to be working on that, getting a second Rimworld series going, and as well as, I'm going to end up having to make a mod, which is, you know, kind of exciting, but I really don't know what I'm doing for it, but I'm going to be making a sort of a, kind of a bigger project, maybe not on the scale of the Minecraft 100 day stuff, but definitely a little bit bigger than that. Not bigger, but definitely somewhere in that realm. And it's going to be for Rimworld. It's not a 100-day series for Minecraft. Or I mean for Rimworld. But, well, I'm not going to spoil what it is. I'm very excited to bring it forth. Anyways, last time we left off, we made a sacrifice. And it wasn't really that well received by Theo or O'Donnell. And we're also still trying to convert Rodgers here. Because we really need to convert him. Hopefully we'll be able to sway him over with a little bit more time. Wait, let's just pick it up. O'Donnell, go eat something, please. You too, Rodgers. Everybody, go eat something. Seriously. You gotta eat. You guys have to really make sure you eat something. Otherwise you're gonna starve yourselves to death. Where are you going? Animal bears? Oh, just a single animal bear. Animal bear may fit. Attack on fill chance. Lovely. So we have some animal buffalo. We also and an animal bear. That's pretty nice. Oh, and there's also two kept here. We still need to come out and, capture it for the colony. Well, not really for a colony, more for, enslavement purposes. So, Rope here, did I say you? Is he a slave colony? Yep, he is a good cook. Good with that. But he's going to probably, relocate his room. Deserter. I'm not accepting that request, so, sorry, you're, more than likely going to die. So, yeah, Rogers. Yeah, we're going to need to start, carving up some stuff, getting this carver's stone cutting table done. What do I have you set to right now? Oh, yeah, I also have the work schedule, or the work tab, mod enabled, so I can now set on a larger priority. Starvation Toward. Toward, you should probably eat something, except you don't have anything there. Let's see here. So, now, disable the storage of raw food. I need to haul these onions over. Now, re-enable the storage of raw food. There's something here. Probably under meat that we didn't have. I do know that we need to get these potatoes harvested. So, I want them harvested up. I Also, here we go. Donald, we need to get that stuff harvested. Ah, because this got reset. So, Torg, you're not really entertaining. Even though you're a pretty good entertainer. Torg, please go get something. Consume those onions. Unfortunately, that's outside of your area. We'll need to increase it in time. Once we recruit Pepper, that'd be great. And we also need to get, we really need this farm going. We can relocate some of these guys over.
Oh my god, you actually managed to do it without anchoring it. Oh my god, I do not believe that.
Oh yeah, we are getting that tamed. Hold on a second. Hold on. Rogers, are you currently feeling the psychic soothe at the moment? No, I don't think you are. Let's see here. This extremely has mutated from the remains. It now is connected with the anima tree and has its own little anima tree on its back. This anima bear is capable of using its massive strength and deadly claws to kill almost every living creature. It is quite quick for its size. Legends say that the anima tree on its back spreads a psychic soothe. I can't believe we actually got a bear. Well, speaking of got a bear, we're going to now I forgot to do this earlier, but we need to manage and add a couple of new areas. Yes, I know that we could just build some fences and keep them inside, but I don't want to keep the dog or even this animal bear inside. I do want it wandering around. And it is allowed to, kill things. Or they are allowed, that both of them are allowed to kill whatever they want. As long as it's not us, granted. And let's see here. Areas. Invert that. Put that down. Animal. Nope, is it? Okay, it is under animals. So, you guys are restricted to here. As long as you don't come into the kitchen, you're A-okay. Animal bear. I can't believe our luck. Alright, so we need to make any. Actually, preferably out of limestone. Okay, so we'll need to. I'd actually like you to reconstruct this campfire. And can we build, do we have the steel to build a electrical butcher's table? Oh, we don't even have somebody with the skill set. Let's see here. You have a construction of 6.3. I guess we have to do a normal butcher's table. That's fine. Let's make this bad boy out of iron. We're gonna have to make a smelter and start smelting up the steel. We have a lot of iron though, so that's good. I think we still have a ton more. Yeah, we got lots more iron around. We'll be fine for iron. Okay, slave has been unsuppressed. Oh, that's fine. Well, that's good for you. You're no longer incapable of walking. Hey, Donald. Yes, as you finish harvesting that, can I get you to haul these potatoes in? By the way, how many potatoes do we have? 800. I was kind of hoping for a bit bigger harvest, not going to lie. Well, I think we have used up a little bit of them. Yeah, almost 1,000. I was hoping for a little bit bigger harvest. But the spuds that we got right now, we'll make do. That's a lot of potatoes you carry. have enough room in here to place all that? Yeah, we do. Okay, that's good. Wildlife. Oh, the buffaloes have moved on. That's unfortunate. The animal wool would have been very nice. He's no longer capable of walking. And now he's in the days. Oh, because it's going on for alcohol withdrawal. That's fair. So. It's actually a temp for a tame. You go for a tame, clear this room out, and bring Tooth into it. And Tooth we can enslave. And you... You're an actual... Yeah, we want to convert you to our side. Pause. You'll slowly get there. You're slowly getting there. We have completely forgotten to, I guess we're Donald, mind getting up and cooking at this place so that we can, No. Gotta extinguish the fire. Oh, that's right. Eat that fire out. I get you to please, something that, yeah, he's animal lover, okay. Alright, that would explain why he's not going to be a good butcher. Now, in terms of cooking, really nobody here. Well, Rodgers could do it. Rodgers really is the only one who could do it. Alrighty, Rodgers, get to butchering. Oh, by the way, I did also download some additional traits. And a color coding system. One of the mods that adds colors to it. Okay, so just mill afterwards. Alright, that's very good. Plenty of food. And I'd like you to try to tame this bear afterwards. Oh, you ate raw food. What you up to? You're throwing that around. That's fine. Let's see. Where are you going? You're still wandering. Theo, I'd like you to. Simple. Go. Once you're done with that. Pepper's spirit has broken. As a result, she was forced to question everything. Her certainty in her belief. The final straw was bad. No, okay, that's good. That's good. Badly malnourished. Hold on a second. Begin a conversion ritual. Have pepper here. Expect quality 19%. Alright, let's do this. Okay, never mind. I think with once O'Donnell has it, once he's able to do this again, he could convert Pepper. That should be low enough for us to convert her. Which is excellent news for us. Yeah, we'll maybe start refilling some of these torches. We really need to get some power here. So we have we could use another word of trust, but don't really need to use that on him. Just trying to break him while we're converting him. Once he's converted, then he'll love us and he'll want to continue to work. So set at handle to high, then also set these two to a 2. And that should mean that Rogers, when he's done, he's going to train. He's then going to, once he's done training, he's going to come here. The research is good because we need modern furniture, so we need waste disposal. And that way, once we have waste disposal, we won't have to worry about cleaning up all the time. We could go for something like sterile materials afterwards. We have 2 things of food there. Each girl needs something to eat. Well, yeah, once we get modern furniture, we can spend a little more steel to make a more efficient light source. So that's something we want. Place it right here. Start cutting up a bunch of bricks. We're still making them, so. To be fair, yeah, we could use those. A bit of extra good stuff. Boobage or Donald, you know what? Go ahead. Wildlife that I would want to take. Nah, it's nothing else. Let's head to the world map. Haven't been there yet. Let's see. Any new settlements generate around us? We still have these 2 guys that we could visit. Ah, great. He's gonna go smash up things in his room. Hopefully he doesn't break everything completely. Okay, game, stop doing that, please. There's some of our medieval guys. Some of these medieval factions have generated around us. Even a couple of savage ones there. I gotta think, who do I want to be my first target? Because I would like to eventually go out and do a raid. Granted, I first need to get a lot more people under our sway. You broke your bronze pots. Great. Well, at least that shouldn't be changing too much. How's your belief? Stop. Okay, he's good. Alright, Donald. Oh, jeez. Of course, okay, let's see here. Hey, Rogers. Let's switch it up to this. Disable the potatoes for now, disable the rice, disable that so that he works on the gigantelope meat. But somebody decided to eat all the food, and now he's going after all the raw food. Alright, can I maybe eat this meal and then? You should probably go back to bed. Forever happy just because he's a slave. I don't think that makes any sense. Yeah, good job, Theo. can't save that unless I go to punch him. I don't really feel like beating him to death. Go back for another one. I am going to have to send Tord on you. Come on, snap out of it. And maybe convince you to tame you. Oh, are you going for more? Yep, you're going for another symphony. Thank you. You're absolutely terrible person. Stop taking out before I pinch you. That's it. Alright, what's Theo doing? Good choice. I can respect that. It's going to be terrible. Boring sacrifice. Lack of passion and the technique is going to be good. Yeah, we need to get more people. Ronald, snap out of it. I get you're very exhausted. Go to bed. Could you collapse in exhaustion already, please? That'd be great if you could hurry up and do that. Because I don't want to punch you. Rogers is in such a good mood for catharsis. And I hope he's gonna be in a good mood for a while at least. Thank you. I tend to collapse to exhaustion. Alright. Let's target a non-wild human. We'll have to convert, we'll have to get her to join the colony by taming her. Then, we'll start with Tord. Oh, jeez. Alright, gotta send him some potatoes. Alright, Rodger. Oh, you're gonna be a little upset with me at this point. I need you to bring that. Picked up some uranium. Nice. That's a good thing. I thought I told you not to use those. Don't worry, we'll eventually convert one of these guys, get some limestone cut enough. No. I told you to haul that. Alright, Tord, go eat. Oh, now you feel depressed. Good news, you're no longer hungry and you're gonna rest. Which means your expectations should go meager slave expecting. Slave of a group of meager holdings. I expect little. That's good. That'll make you happy in the long run. Alright. Alright, O'Donnell, can you, maybe do something, please? Neil, it's fine. Even with cathartic, you're still absolutely sad and just depressed. You should have enough today. Alright, then this. I guess we'll take this first. Oh well, if we lose one piece of gigantic meat, that's not going to be the end of the world. Important thing is that we need to get... Nope, he's not going to... Alright, that's fine. Important thing is we now have food again. Which is excellent. And so excellent. I think we're going to suspend this for now. I meant to say animals. How are the animals doing? He hasn't really been trained up, so we're gonna have to really have Rodger focus on him. At least with the catharticism, he's gonna be pretty happy for a while. We really need modern lights. Alright, so. Rare thrombos! We got two of them. Each have asthma, or one of them has asthma. It makes good use of that. Let's please tame Pepper so that we can get her out of there and into our base. Don't botch anything, whatever you do. That's fine. And you failed. Okay. Let's use hey, O'Donnell's. Yep, please do that. After you do, get up and at him. And let's see what you do. Enjoy the move. Go ahead. We get some stone going. And eventually start to build up our little furnace area. Concrete, rock wall. I don't think we get enough rock wall for that. To make what we need. Iron. To be fair, that's a lot of slate. I'd have been able to do it if we did one slate. No. Excellent. So, now I'll go ahead and select this to be made out of limestone. We're going to do electric. Although electric requires steel, and I don't want to use up any steel. And shaman merchant. Excellent. Who's our best negotiator? That'd be probably the entertainer. That'd be Tord? No, I ain't doing that, so talk to him. Ooh, you also are having a crisis of belief. You're starting to lose faith in your own religion. You had two catharsis moments. And your mood is just so incredibly low. I almost feel bad for you. Donald. Yeah, that is important, but I also need to keep the two prisoners and the slave happy. Yeah, I'm not selling that, sorry. I ain't selling my animal bear. Ooh, fossil. Nice. Anything else I want? Well, I would want to have somebody I don't mind trigger that. Anti-psychic pulsar. One use brought that destroys the part of the brain that deals with psychic. Phenomenon, drastically reducing the target's psychic sensitivity. The effect wears off after a few days. Okay. A one-time use Broadway pulse psychic emitter. Overwhelms minds with terrible distortions, driving all sentient creatures in the region to a berserk rage. embers have a small chance of being affected. Okay. We're not going to do that. Let's overclock. A self-injected drug cocktail that overclocks the user's metabolism, increasing movement and productivity. The drug places a heavy strain on the body, rapidly wearing it out while active. Okay, well, we don't want that. As the last thing I need, I don't really think we need anything else. What are these things? I'm gonna assume that's the yak. That's the phoenix. Oh, here's these guys. Yeah. Very nice looking. Peace dogs, I'm stashed. Yep, nope, not doing any of those. Maybe a bit later on I will, but... Donald, fuel the torch. All that all the way over there, thank you for that. Alright, as long as you stay on a high mood, should be able to keep you going. Oh dang, where did this guy go? Let's go for a convert. It'll make you a little upset for a while. Have high expectations. Alright. Well, that's fine. Yeah, a little upset about that, but at the end of the day, we're pretty good there. How much do you believe there? You believe? Believe. They're both believers, that's good. Just need to convince Rogers to drop that. Rope here is also dropping it too, and hopefully we can tame you and then be able to completely drop that. Let's try to keep converting. Might be able just to naturally be able to lower it and a full conversion over to our faith would be more than necessary. Build the up. Oh gee. Oh my god. Okay. Hey, can you fix this, please? Fill that lamp. Shouldn't be eating raw food. Social mode. Oh, look, free pemmican. Don't eat in the slaves area. That's where I keep all the. That's where I keep the slaves. Actually, this is a prisoner room. Donald. I wish we could find a way to speed this up. That would be really useful. But anyways, ladies and gentlemen, that's all the time I'm going to have for this episode. I got to get this up today. I do plan on making another one tomorrow, but until that time comes, thank you everybody for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed. Hit that subscribe button if you really enjoyed. Don't forget to share this video or any of my other videos to anybody who you think will enjoy my content. Next time, when we return, we're just going to keep doing the same old same. Hopefully we can tame Pepper, and then Roll we have to enslave. Can we... we gotta convert him first. Yeah, that's right. Convert him, then enslave him afterwards. So yeah, till that time comes, ladies and gentlemen, take it easy.